Kitty!
Hello mga chaps! Sobrang naman ang pila. Ito may Real Talk video na naman tayo ngayon. Ito na! Ito naman ngayon. May ipot naman akong madami. Hello!
Mga chaps, nandito kami sa Dearburgs dahil may mamili kami ng lulutuin for tomorrow dahil nga Easter ngayon ay Easter bukas, so may mga bisita kami sa bahay kaya bibili kami ng malalapang okay. We have more candies in the house. Ito naman tayo sa mga snack. Ito yung mga ini-snack ko, mga chaps. Mix. Mga healthy snack ko, mga chaps. Ayan. Yeah, 3 mix. At ito na, pauwi na kami, mga chaps. Yung dapat 5 piraso lang yung bibili namin, pero napunta kami sa punong-puno. Punong-puno na naman, day. Oh my gosh, kalokohan. So, Joela na kami, hindi na lang kami kakain, hindi pa kami nagdi-dinner, mga chaps, pero sa bahay na lang. Let's go sa go. Morty! Morty! So, ayun lang mga chaps, ayun yung mga itlog. Bukas ko na yan ilalagay dun sa backyard namin.
Chaps, good morning. So, ready na kami for the church today. Pwede na kami magsimba. Happy Easter.
Okay, mag-ama. Morty! Going to church? Yes.
So, mga chaps, nandito kami sa bahay. And look who's here!
I did.
Ayan, no. Ang aking mga in-laws, Michelle and Dad is here. Dad, say hi, Dad! Dad, say hi to the vlog. Happy Easter. Okay, Morty. Oh yeah, he's excited. Oh, look at that dog! Look, what is that? Oh, what is that? Ah, there you go, look, Papa. Wow, what is that? Wow, purple.
It's his first Bible.
That's nice. Oh, babe, look at that song, your favorite. He likes that. He can eat that.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, they're all age appropriate.
Ah, that's nice. Oh, there's ABC. Oh, Morty. ABCDEFG. Oh, look, Morty. Whoa, that's so nice. Yep. Thank you. Kisses, Papa. Kisses. Thank you.
You watch the year.
So, yun ang mga chaps, marami pa tayong gagawin. Dito ko lalagay yung mga setup ng lafang natin. And yung aking ibang friend, tutulong sila mag-asikaso, ganyan. Wala lang, ganito kasi dito sa Amerika, pag Easter. Parang yun yung pinaka holiday-holiday nila. Thanksgiving, 4th of July, tsaka Easter. Yun yung mga big holiday nila dito sa Jamaica. Pero bago ang lahat, syempre, mag-slimming kayo muna tayo doon. Ay, wala na naman. Kama na tayo ng stock! Wah! Ano pala eh. Siguro mag-ano muna ako. Box lang muna. Ano pala itong laman? Mabili kasi yung jumbo. So, hindi tayo mag-jumbo ngayon kasi yan ang unang nauubos. So, dito tayo sa carton lang muna. Although, okay, parehas lang din naman yan. Kaya lang, yung jumbo kasi mas nakakatipid yung mga consumers. Kaya, yun ang dapat yung bilhin. Kaya yun ang lagi nasusold out agad-agad, yung jumbo pack. kasi dun sila mas nakakatipid. So, ito na tayo, mag-box tayo. So, ayun na mga chaps, reminder ko lang ha, basta hindi magic ang aking Slimming Cake Coffee, pero effective. Basta balance ng food, balance ng protein, carbs, and fats. Ang pinaka-side effect niya, hindi ka gugutumin. Also, naka-FDA approved tayo at halal din tayo mga chaps, kaya super, super safe. At ito na nga mga chaps, magluluto na tayo ng fried chicken para sa mga bisita. Tapos, meron tayong ito niluto ng kaibigan namin. Ano nga ba tawag dyan? Birria? Birria ba yung basta beef yan na tacos na kinemi? Tapos ito, salsa. Bet na bet niya talaga yung salsa na yan, day. Tapos ayun, nagigrill na kami sa labas. Ay, sila lang pala yung nagigrill. Nagbibidyo pala ako.
So mga chas, mag-egg hunting na sila ka. So ayan na.
Bibitawan ko saan.
Ito kami sa ano namin sa yard na. Mga the boys. Tara mo yung bahay ko, parang haunted house dito. Go pick up the egg! Pick it up, wala ayaw niya. Gago, come on! Oh yeah, this is your basket, my love. Oh, put this egg in the thing in your basket, my love. Oh. Yeah, they can pick some too.
So yun nga mga chaps, first time kong mag-host ng Eastern Kineso dito sa Amerika kasi nga ang laki ng backyard namin yan. Amin yan mga chaps. Property namin yan hanggang doon yun sa dulo. Tuwan-tuwa naman yung mga bata. Kaya lang, niyan naman ako mga chaps. Kasi yung backyard, yung grass namin, tingnan mo naman, hindi malinis. Puro leaves. Hindi katulad ng ibang mga kapitbahay namin. Ang gaganda ng backyard nila talaga, day. Ito yung ang anak niya, nung kaibigan ko. Oo, ang ganda-ganda ng anak niya, day. Nirereto ko talaga siya kay Morty. Nareto ka siya kay Lakas. At itong anak ni Jane, itong kaibigan ko din, anak niya, tinan mo dami niya nakuha ang pera. Kasi naglagay ako ng pera sa mga itlog, mga chaps. May $1, may $5. Siya parang halos lahat, parang nakita niya siguro kung saan ko pinaglalagay yung pera. Maduga tong batang to. Charot lang. Hindi, ang dami niya talagang nakuha. Siguro nasa $17 or $14 yata yung nakuha niyang pera. So, yung iba dyan kasi chocolate. Pwede mo lagay ng chocolate. Pwede mo lagay ng pera. Nasa sa'yo naman yan.
Okay. Ito na yung ating handa sa ating Easter. May cake tayo. Pa.
Let's go pray for our food. Ano na baba? Kaya niyo dyan? Kumusta naman?
Sarap!
Ako nagluto niya lahat. Thank you so much. Nagustuhan niyo ba?
Oo!
Is everybody here? Good. How's the food? How's the food?
Very good.
Very good, yeah. We have more, ha? My love? Go eat more.
I had a lot of food.
I don't want you to get hungry, you know that. Wow, sarap. Halo-halo ni Monica. Lagot ka kay Ate Sally.
Yeah, they had in the spaghetti.
Damian mo naman. Damot mo, Monica. Hindi lang binibigay mo sa kanila. Damot na ito.
I
want you to try.
I'll let you fly.
Here. Leche flan first. Okay, and then leche flan. Wait a minute for the reaction.
It tastes just like my fun.
Mm-hmm.
I love fun. Is really good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, how was it? Good. He doesn't like it. How was it?
I loved it.
Okay, next. This is, what is this, Bae?
Binalay.
What is this, a rice cake?
Yeah, it's a sticky,
kind of
rice.
Sticky rice. Sticky rice, kind of.
Oh, we have sticky rice in Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
Sticky
rice.
You should dip it on in the sauce.
Yeah.
It's so sticky.
It's more
like a fork.
This is more like a sticky pudding.
Yeah. It needs to have fork, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You like it? Yeah, it's sweet. Yeah.
It tastes like a different texture.
It's different.
I taste some. Mm-hmm. I don't know how you guys call it here, but in Puerto Rico, tamarindo.
Maringo, I don't know what it's called. Tamarindo? Tamarind? Is it?
Is it tamarind or?
Come on, just try a little bit. It doesn't like. Okay, next. This is a rice cake as well.
Okay.
Sticky rice. Coconut.
This, okay, yeah. This looks like something that I've made.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Sweet sticky rice.
Does it have coconut?
Yes.
This one's a little chewy.
This one is chewy.
That tastes a lot like something in Puerto Rico, yes.
Oh, okay.
I don't lose it, what we call it.
Oh, it's the same, it's kind of like similar.
Yes.
How was it?
I like that one.
Yeah, you like that. This one is a macaroni salad.
I've had this.
Mm-hmm. Filipino.
Is that a dessert?
Yeah, it is a dessert. It's coming.
We'll watch next week. I'm definitely going to get it.
Is that a raisin?
Yes, there's a raisin.
Yeah, I've had this.
Yes.
This is really good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You like it? Okay.
Is that carrots?
There's a carrots, raisin.
That's
it's a mayonnaise on it. There's a chicken chicken breast.
It's good. It's interesting that you serve it as a dessert because mm-hmm. I thought it was just like a dish.
Yeah. It's a chicken breast in it too, so it's really, really that's my favorite dessert at all time. This one is just a cake, but it's a Filipino style cake. That's sweet.
Did you make that with like?
No, she make it.
Evaporated milk or condensed milk?
I guess so. Yeah. Yeah.
Uh
huh.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Did you taste
good?
That's my favorite.
Yeah, that's our favorite one. Okay.
That's almost like a version of tres leches.
Oh, I haven't tried. You know what? I haven't tried Spanish food.
It tastes a lot.
Spanish dessert. I haven't tried.
That tastes a lot like tres leches. Mm-hmm. It's just like milk, evaporated milk, and condensed milk.
Oh, okay.
I tasted in there.
Okay. So which one is your favorite? Which one is your favorite? You first.
My favorite is the
this
cake
one?
And the flan.
And the cake and the flan. You're about you?
These two the cake.
This two and the cake and you?
Yeah, me too.
I know you don't. you don't.
Exactly.
All right, do you want me to leave any? Oh, this one too. I'm sorry, I forgot talo-halo.
This
one's
for me though.
But they can try it. So how you mix it is like, you mix it like this at the bottom first, then all the way to the spoon, and then mix it like that.
My dad basically is family.
Wow.
You don't like ube?
No. He likes ube. He likes taro.
Mine has more space.
What is it?
It's more
mine. Mix it all the way to the bottom. All the stuff. So we're going to mix it like that.
The jello?
Yeah, there's a jello in here. There's a coconut in here. There's some beans in here, so there's some black beans in here. Black beans, and then coconut, jelly, ice cream, and ice, milk. Yeah. Put some evaporated milk on it too. Okay, you can try it out. So you're gonna eat the
oh my god, that's a lot.
It is a lot.
Try it.
What's that one called?
Halo halo.
Halo.
It's sweet.
I'm scared.
It's sweet.
What is crunchy in there?
It's ice.
Eat the stuff. Eat the.
I just don't want to get the bean.
Yeah, don't get the bean. It's okay. Get it. Just there's a jello in there too. So. Oh, that's ice cream.
Oh, okay, let me get this.
Yeah.
What is this?
Eat it!
It's eat coconut. It! It's coconut.
It's actually good.
Yeah, it is good.
It is very good.
It's our dessert. It's a famous dessert in the Philippines. Halo halo. Halo halo. Eat the jelly. The bottom.
That's actually really good. I just didn't want the bean. Don't eat all the ice cream.
You like it?
Yeah.
See? It's good. That's a there's a plant in there too. That's coconut. See? Yeah. So do you want any in here? Do you want me to leave something in here? That one? What about the plant?
I'm just so full. But just leave it right here.
Okay.
Yeah, this one.
This one. Do you want this one too?
Yes.
Okay. What about this? Don't want? Okay. And that. Okay. All right.
I'm part of the boys.
Yes.